the health plans and the employers who are doing employer-sponsored healthcare are those proxy agents. They would love to see which hospitals are charging $70,000 for the baby delivery and which are charging $4,000 among the good hospitals. Harvard, one of their hospitals charges $41,000. Another one of their hospitals charges $7,000. Both Harvard hospitals, is one really that much better than the other? No, this is the game. This is the crazy game that was, in my opinion, described best in a research study by the University of Iowa, where a heart surgeon called 100 hospitals that do heart surgery saying, I'm thinking about having a CABG, open heart surgery, how much will it be? After fighting, and they hung up on him and made him hold and all this stuff, he finally, after doing all this intense research, got a price from 50 out of the 100 hospitals. The price ranged from $44,000 to $500,000. He then took those prices and compared them to the outcomes in what is the most mature quality registry in all of healthcare. It is for heart surgery. It's well known as the most mature and comprehensive quality. It's endorsed by all the doctors. Guess what? No correlation whatsoever between price and quality. Some of the best hospitals were some of the cheapest. We then took those prices, compared them to so-called charity care. No correlation. So the prices are random. They're haphazard. And this is the insanity of what we are all paying for.